Knowing what to eat during breastfeeding can be confusing for a new mother. She may have questions such as, how much should I eat? What foods or drinks should I avoid? How might my diet affect my baby? Breastfeeding is a normal stage in the reproductive life of a woman, and her diet needs to be healthy, balanced, and sufficient to support the growth and health of her baby and herself as well. Nursing mothers need at least 500 extra calories a day, which is the amount of calories required daily to produce the amount of milk most babies need from birth to 6 months. It is recommended that women eat at least 2,000 calories per day while breastfeeding, with an optimal caloric intake being 500 calories above what was recommended before she became pregnant. For example, if a woman was consuming 1,800 calories a day before she became pregnant, she would want to consume somewhere around 2,300 calories a day while breastfeeding. This is not a one-size-fits-all recommendation for caloric intake. The exact number of calories that a nursing mother needs depends on a variety of factors, such as activity level. Breastfeeding mothers can talk to their doctors about exactly how many calories they need to eat, especially if they notice a problem with milk supply. With regards to food choices, a good rule of thumb to keep in mind is that whatever mom eats or drinks, her baby eats or drinks too. While there is no need to go on any type of special diet when breastfeeding, there are certain foods a mother may want to focus on. Foods that are iron-rich, such as lean meats, dark leafy greens, broccoli and beans, and foods high in fiber, for example, whole grains, fruits, vegetables, and beans, are important for keeping your body strong while you are breastfeeding. To get nutrients you need while breastfeeding, make sure to include foods such as these in your diet: a variety of fresh fruits and vegetables, lean meats, poultry, eggs, beans, and nuts, seafood like salmon and trout, fat-free or low-fat milk products or soy products with added calcium, whole grains like brown rice and 100% whole wheat bread, and fortified cereals with added iron and folic acid. Limit foods and drinks high in empty calories, which are just that, empty. They are calories from solid fats and added sugars in foods and beverages that add to your total calories but provide little or no nutrition. Foods and drinks with lots of empty calories include cookies, donuts, fatty meats, fried foods, and sugar-sweetened drinks. Breastfeeding mothers should avoid swordfish, king mackerel, shark, and tilefish because of the high levels of mercury content. Mercury acts as a neurotoxin that can affect the still developing brain and nervous systems in babies and young children. If you follow a vegetarian diet and you are breastfeeding, it is important that you choose foods that will give you the nutrients your body needs, like foods rich in iron, protein, and calcium. A vegetarian diet that contains dairy or eggs is usually complete. When a diet does not contain any of these foods, such as in the case of vegan diets, a mother can become deficient in vitamin B12. Vitamin B12, which is essential for your baby's brain development and is found almost exclusively in animal products, can be difficult to get in some vegetarian and vegan diets. It is not uncommon for healthcare providers to recommend that breastfeeding mothers who are vegetarian take a daily vitamin B12 supplement. It's important for breastfeeding moms to stay hydrated. Your body needs extra fluids like water when you are breastfeeding. In general, drinking to thirst is a good rule. Many mothers feel thirsty when they breastfeed, especially when the baby is a newborn, so drinking a glass of water while breastfeeding is a good idea. Drinking beyond one's needs is unnecessary as it doesn't help to increase the milk flow and may be unpleasant. Here are some things to keep in mind about fluid intake when breastfeeding. Try drinking a glass of water every time you breastfeed. Limit or avoid drinks that are high in caffeine or added sugars. If you choose to drink alcohol, follow these 3 safety tips. Wait until your baby is at least 3 months old and has a breastfeeding routine. Drink only in moderation. For women, this means no more than one drink a day, and plan ahead for how you'll feed your baby if she gets hungry. For example, pump or express some breast milk before having any alcohol. Wait at least 4 hours after having a drink before breastfeeding. If you don't wait that long, alcohol in your blood will pass into your breast milk. In summary, breastfeeding is a normal stage in the reproductive life of a woman, and her diet needs to be healthy, balanced, and sufficient to support the growth and health of her baby and herself as well. Nursing mothers need at least 500 extra calories a day, which is the amount of calories the body uses daily to produce the amount of milk most babies need from birth to 6 months. While there is no need to go on any type of special diet when breastfeeding, it is important to include fresh vegetables and fruits, lean meats, whole grains, fat-free or low-fat milk or milk products, and/or calcium-enriched soy products. Breastfeeding mothers should also include fortified cereals with added iron and folic acid. In addition, limiting the intake of foods and drinks with lots of empty calories, which are calories from solid fats and added sugars, such as cookies, donuts, fatty meats, fried foods, and sugar-sweetened drinks, is ideal. If you follow a vegetarian diet, you may need to include a vitamin B12 supplement, which is essential for your baby's brain development. It is important for breastfeeding moms to stay hydrated, so drinking to thirst and drinking a glass of water while breastfeeding is a good idea. Limit or avoid alcohol and drinks that are high in caffeine or added sugars.